Hey guys, what's up? So today's video is very random, was not planned. I literally just got out of the shower and I didn't do my makeup yet. I just wanted to get in front of the camera and talk and rant because I'm not mad. I'm just like annoyed by how society is and the way we perceive things. It's just like doesn't make sense to me anymore, and it's something that I struggle with, and it's something that I know a lot of other people struggle with, and it's not just like a one person thing. Like, so many people struggle with self-love, so many people struggle with loving themselves and embracing their insecurities. So I just kind of wanted to come on here and just talk because, like I said, I'm just annoyed. So anyways, I was on, I don't know what I was on, I don't know if I was on Instagram or if I was on, I don't know what I was doing, Twitter, but I came across these twins. They are called the Clements twins. Hold on, let me see. Clements twins. They are these 8-year-old girls, and they're considered the most beautiful twins in the world at the moment. They're 8 years old, and do not get me wrong, look at them. They are absolutely stunning. No, like, I'm not gonna sit here and try and like hate on these twins. They're 8 years old. They're absolutely stunning. They're beautiful. I think they're absolutely beautiful. They are. But I don't like how society labels things as the most beautiful people in the world. Everyone's idea of beauty is very different. You know, some people may consider them the most beautiful twins in the world, and they are absolutely gorgeous. I'm not sitting here and being like, oh no, they're not pretty. No, they're beautiful. But that doesn't mean that someone that doesn't look like them isn't just as beautiful. And that's what I want to make clear. And I feel like people will look at that photo, even though they're 8 years old, people will look at that photo and be like, oh, so since I don't have the same skin tone as them, I'm not as beautiful. Since I don't have the same hair color, I'm not as beautiful. Eyes, nose, face shape, everything. Like, you're literally comparing yourself now to an 8-year old. And Even with, you know, people that are the most beautiful women or the most beautiful male in the world or the most beautiful whatever in the world, it's just those things shouldn't exist. And, you know, if you see those things, if you come across those things, just don't pay attention to them, even though it is harder said than done. It just shouldn't be something that you should think about. I struggle with self-love. I struggle with loving myself. I'm not going to sit here and be like, oh my god, I love myself 100%. I do not. It is something that I am working on, and I know I'm not the only one. I have acne, you can see. That's something I struggle with. And I do have insecurities, you know. I do have a big forehead that I'm insecure about. I do have what, you know what I mean? Like, there are things that, you know, I look at myself and like some people may not see it, but I see it and I'm insecure about it because I've been, you know, told that. Like, when I was younger, I got made fun of for my forehead. That's why I'm insecure about it. And then it's funny because I went to my dermatologist the other day, and I don't know how it came up in conversation, but I said something like, yeah, I have a big forehead. And she was like, did you know that big foreheads are viewed as very beautiful? Like, back in the day, it was like something that very beautiful. And I'm like, who the hell decides these things? Like, who decides that a big forehead's beautiful? Who decides that a perfect pin nose is beautiful? Like, I just don't, like, I get it. It's like very like visually appealing to the eye, because I was like looking up all this stuff because it's like symmetry of the face and like how big things are and like how proportioned your face is. Like, those are all things that are considered like, those are all things that kind of mold together what is like the most beautiful. And it's just like, literally, I just don't understand it. And it's so annoying because it's like, especially, you know, me living in LA, I'm constantly around people that are absolutely stunning. I mean, people that, you know, they do get a lot of work done and they do look a certain way, and you're constantly comparing yourself to people that, you know, they're not even naturally looking like that. Like, they're getting all this stuff done, and it's hard because you're sitting there and you're like, am I supposed to do this stuff? Am I supposed to keep up? Like, they're getting all the attention. Like, they're the ones doing this, they're the ones doing that, and I'm not getting this. So it's like, you're just constantly comparing yourself to them, and it's just like, it just sucks. So anyways, I just wanted to come on here and basically say that no matter what your nose looks like, whether you have a big nose, a small nose, whatever, you know, skin tone you are, whatever type of hair you have, your hair color, your face shape, whatever, you are beautiful no matter what. And this is something that I need to be telling myself a lot more, because I like I said, I struggle a lot with self-love. Like, I wish I could sit here and be like, I'm a confident ass bitch. Like, I'm not. I really am not. And I can, you know, I feel like a lot of people can see, like, perceive that, you know, from Instagram or YouTube videos, but I have a lot of insecurities and a lot of issues that I am constantly dealing with, especially being in the space that I'm in and the, you know, and around the people that I am. I just feel like I'm always trying to compete with others. But yeah, I just want to come on here, yeah, and say that I think everyone is beautiful in their own way. And like, I know people, like, I don't know if I said it before, my brain is all over the place, but you know, some people think a certain look is more beautiful than another one. Like, I have friends that are more attracted to, you know, darker haired women than like blondes, like, or just vice versa. Like, it's just everyone's idea of beauty is so different. Like, it's so crazy to me, because like, I'll look at a girl and I'll be like, oh my god, she's stunning, and then someone will be like, you know, I think she's more beautiful. And it's like, it's just everyone's opinion is different, and I just hate that people label certain people as the most beautiful people in the world, because you look at those photos and you are like, I don't have her nose, or whatever, I don't have their nose, I don't have their face, I don't have their eyes, I don't have anything. And then you're constantly thinking, okay, do I have to change that to look like that? No, because everyone's beautiful in their own way. Yeah, guys, I just wanted to kind of come on here and like rant real quick, because I was like, not fuming, I was just like very agitated by it. And it's something, like I said, I feel like I need to talk more about, and it's something that I need to be, like I said, be more vocal about, because I stand for that. I stand for, you know, self-love and accepting yourself the way you are. And I feel like I need to go back and rewatch this video, because this is something that I need to fucking drill into my head, because yeah. But yeah, guys, like I said, no hate on the Clemens twins. Like, it's just like the general idea of that, like, they are beautiful. I'm not sitting here and saying like they're not beautiful. No, they're beautiful girls and they look so sweet. I don't even know who they are. I'm more like upset about people choosing certain people for being the most beautiful. Like, it just doesn't make sense. You know, they're beautiful in their own way, and I'm beautiful in my own way. That's all I'm trying to say. I love you guys, and I was gonna upload another video today, but I think I'm going to hold off on that video because I want to post this one right away. So that one will be up sometime this week. I love you guys, and yeah, talk to you guys later. Bye.